food.
Hello everyone, we are here again. We're traveling around New South Wales, Sydney again. We're going to
Falconbridge. We're going to visit Norman Lindsay Galleries at Falconbridge, which is just near Springwood, the Blue Mountains.
Okay.
I can't take my eyes off the road, guys.
We are here.
It is Lindsay's Cafe. Here somewhere.
We are here. Norman Lindsay Gallery.
How much is it going to cost? $17 each?
We need to pay.
Yeah, we do. Concession? I get a concession. $2 off.
Admission for entry. To house and grounds. Going here. Look at that.
Look at the house. Sandstone.
Yeah. Nice.
This statue over there, that's one of his. You couldn't destroy this.
Yeah. I mean, this is a.
Yeah. No, a blinker?
Ah!
Lady wants to say.
The original kitchen of the people living here. We cannot take video inside the gallery because all nude.
Studio was not in.
Ah, okay.
Going to go from era to era because it's okay, and we're the stories that I tell. But in the mid 30s, Norman went to live in Kit's studio in the city in Bridge Street. Whilst he was there, the lady in the middle, whose name is Margaret Cohen, had a studio in Pitt. So his was in Bridge, she was in Pitt. Now, it turns out she visited him, he mentored her, she's an artist in her own right. And they had an affair. Now, the gossip came up the mountains. Rose found out about the affair. She had this beautiful white columns painted blue. So when he returned to the property in the early 40s, he returned to find all these beautiful Grecian columns, white columns painted blue. So nothing like a woman scorned. He then apparently went ahead with this sculpture, the middle. Apparently is Margaret Cohen. Left is Norman. Now he's got devil's horns and he's got breasts, but that's Norman's way of representing or not representing. And on the other side apparently is Rose, who is his wife, looking rather forlorn. But when we go around, have a look at Rose's tail.
Thank you. it's time to leave the Norman Lindsay Gallery and go home because it's getting cold. Very cold. Yeah. You got nothing to say?
Okay. No, I hope you like the video.
Yeah, so
this historic place.
It's part of the National Trust. It belongs to the National.
Okay, bye-bye. Please don't forget to subscribe, share, and like, and leave a comment if you're having comment of the video.
Don't be too hard on it, though.
Yeah, we can improve our video. Okay, bye. Thanks. Continue watching and support, please. Bye-bye. God bless everyone. See you next time.